guys, it's HoppingHammy. Okay, first of all, before I go any farther, I'm just going to say I do have a cold right now, and I'm all stuffed up and everything, so I'm probably going to sound kind of deep in this video. No, but really, I'm going to try not to sneeze or anything, but yeah, and I'm in my PJs and my fuzzy socks because I'm cold right now. So it's just going to be a random vlog, I guess. I'm going to just walk around and talk about different random things, so I hope you enjoy it. Let's get started. So those of you who are on my Facebook page will have seen that photo that I posted of Toobs, and this bin actually used to be completely full, but it's emptied out now because I've been working on building something. And I'm not going to say what it is just yet, but it's turning out pretty cool and I'm really excited to show it. And yeah, take a guess if you have any guesses. We'll see if you're right. Punchy, punchy, punchy. Yodel and Streudel are doing great, by the way. I know a lot of people ask me, they're always like, how are Yodel and Streudel doing? And I'm always like, oh, they're great. And I don't know what else to say. It's true. They're doing good. They're both healthy. They have their little schedule that they're up and they're active at a certain time and then they go to sleep. And I don't really know what else to say. I guess that's really good that, you know, everything is just very even keeled and there's no scares or emergencies or anything like that. That's how I like it. I like it to stay calm and, you know, have them have a schedule so that I can monitor them. But really, they are doing wonderful. And I really enjoy them, especially when I'm not sick and I can actually take them out and play with them, you know. So here are just some hamster pictures I have in my room of some of my past hamsters. At the top left, from left to right, we have Teddy Graham, then we have Bavarian Cream and Cream Brulee, and down here we have Cookies and Cream, Whipped Cream, and Cream Puff. And 5 out of 6 of these hamsters were adopted. Cream Puff was the only one who wasn't. She was from Petco. And I love them all very much. I will be doing a video of all of my past hamsters at some point, probably coming up soon, so you can look forward to that. And then I just have these stickers down here that say, Got Hamsters? Here is a sneak peek of one of the Christmas trees that's in my hamster room. And it's pink! Yay! Well, I guess I'll go ahead and end this vlog for now. I can't really think of anything else decent to say. Next week I'm going to be filming the Secret Santa video for the Hamster Hideout Forum. That is an event that we do once a year, and it's a lot of fun. I'm hoping that my regular voice will be back by then, so I won't be sniffling and everything, but it ought to be a lot of fun. I hope you guys have a great week, and I hope you're enjoying your time with preparing for the holidays and hopefully not feeling stressed out with too much homework or anything. But yeah, I really appreciate all of the sweet comments that you guys leave. Some of you, I mean, you're always there, you always leave a comment, it means so much. And it sounds cheesy, but it's almost like we're, you know, one big family, and it's so great to have that support on the YouTube pet community. So I really appreciate that. So you guys have a great week. See you next week. Bye.